And now we need perspective. And thank you to everyone who appreciates my humor. I appreciate you.